According to the minister, the development of domestic industries in the country shows a government commitment and agenda of widening the tax base and the reduction of reliance on manufactured foreign inputs. He was commissioning a 40 billion shillings production line at Uganda Breweries Limited headquarters in Luzira.
Is your commitment to support our agenda of widening the tax base? Why I come here are two points. Because you contribute greatly to our resource envelope, 430 billion is something we should be proud of. And also, number two, you are ever growing. The investment way back in 2013 had, I don't know how many lines, but you had less than 30 products. Now you have over 50 products. It means you have been greatly improving on your investment.
The new line is expected to increase the production capacity of the plant per hour. The minister also commended UBL for contributing greatly to the resource envelope and the growth of the investment sector. Private Sector Foundation Uganda Executive Director commended UBL for its continued commitment towards working with the local Ugandans in the value chain.
A message of gratitude from the private sector to say thank you. Since 1946, you've been making all the investments that we have seen that have had a lot of impact on our country. We thank you very much for that. You are one of our leading lights in the Private Sector Foundation. When we talk about companies that are really investing in the sustainability agenda of the country, you are number one there. When we talk about compliance, whether legal, whether whatever, you are there. So we thank you very much for that, for being the pathfinder on a number of things.
The new line brings UBL's total capital expenditure in Uganda to over 7.8 trillion shillings since the brewer commenced operations in 1946.